Alright.
Check me out, man. I'm Phenom, Prince of the Flat. As you can see, I'm in my motherfucking hometown with my motherfucking crew. About to show these niggas. Man, introduce yourself, man.
Let's see the motherfucking dime one time for your motherfucking mind, nigga. That's how we do it out here. Lafayette, Louisiana, nigga.
All day.
Fuck all of y'all. Like Zero said, one time for your fucking mind. And this is how we gonna do it. Introduce yourself. This is Sweet Kev. I didn't give him a chance to introduce himself. Do your thing, man.
It's your boy, Sweet Kev.
I said this is Sweet Kev.
You know, I know I'm sitting in the storm real good. All my people's out here.
Right. That's all these people's right here. That's all these people. Show your face. That's all these people. That's all these people.
You know what I'm saying? We got the R&B. We got two sides of it. We got the hardcore. We got the R&B with my nigga Charles Green.
What's happening, y'all?
That man can speak for
What's
itself.
Up, world? What's happening? Texas, New Orleans, Lafayette, California. Wherever you is, however you doing it. Much love to you, your boy George Green live. Chilling out with my homeboy, my cousin, my family. You know what I'm saying? The flat man himself. Doing it live, you know what I'm saying?
Sorry,
and we're gonna keep representing, you know what I'm saying? Lafayette all the time.
Put my nigga Young Fame, well, hey, Young Fame, come get part of this, man. Go ahead, talk to the camera, man. My nigga Young Fame, man.
Oh, Young Fame. In baseball.
And then,
hey, what's up? Hold on.
Cause this nigga out there in Texas.
Listen, I'm from Texas. My cousin Phenom.
Hey, shout out to my nigga Ron Lee, man.
First of all, we worldwide. My daddy live in Chicago.
Hold on, I gotta take this call.
We all over this motherfucker, man. In different area codes.
It's a few of my niggas.
You make sure you watch out for these boys.
We're gonna double back.
I don't even know how to explain
it. We're gonna do some more of this shit because my nigga Deep Cross is out of there.
This shit is so ugly, man.
Rez, don't let them all in, Rez.
This shit ugly,
hold it in, Rez. Let it go. It's too ugly. We gonna continue this shit though, man. Shouts out to my nigga KT, man, holding it down.
Yeah,
K,
keep your head up.
You know what I'm talking about?
Should've come to the flat, nigga. Should've seen it. And I'm starting to feel like you don't trust the flat. Well, that's your opinion. But what I'm saying is, drill out your nigga.
And look, once again, like I told y'all, before I get out of here, you know what I'm saying? Let you know me and my little family doing it worldwide big, you know what I'm saying? So be on the lookout for the album. We got albums, we got documentaries, we got movies coming out. So be on the lookout for that. Double L, you know what I'm saying? Lafayette, Louisiana represent. What's up, Houston? What's happening, Texas? The whole Texas. We love you.
ATX, yeah. Boston, shout out to Jews. You recording this bitch right now as usual. Give another shout out to Felicia and Ernestine and Ernest. Can't forget about Ernest, man. Hold it down,
B. I don't know what up.
You're gonna cut your rocket shot. You're gonna cut your bitch shot,
dog.
Before these laws run up on this corner, man. Money making, entertainment. Fuck records. Entertainment.
We ain't records no more, we entertainment.
Hey.
Double ME.
Go ahead, Des.
Hey.
Tell them what it is. Double ME, man.
I'm messed up.
There goes
right
another
now.
R&B singer.
My daughter, y'all represent a lot.
She got the R&B in her blood.
Still talking.
And I gotta keep talking.
Get off the camera.
I'm gonna holler at y'all once more.